Key characteristics of enterprise data management include a model-driven architecture that's designed to embrace the nuances of a tailored user experience, change management, and enterprise data governance. Enterprise data comes in many shapes and forms, such as financial data, business data, analytical data, and reference data. Enterprise data management is designed to support enterprise data from multiple domains. Enterprise data management models each connected system as an application, which represents an external system's enterprise data. Registering an application creates dimensions, data objects for each dimension, and a default view with viewpoints for each dimension. You can also create custom views, viewpoints, and data objects as needed. For more information on creating and managing applications, see our related videos. Applications contain one or more dimensions, which represent a dimension, segment values, or other data domain in your external application, such as accounts, products, and entities. Each dimension contains a series of related data objects called data chains, which consist of node types, hierarchy sets, node sets, and viewpoints. The information model refers to how the dimension's data objects interact to present dimension data in viewpoints. Let's start with viewpoints. End users browse and edit data through viewpoints, which are stored in views. Each viewpoint displays data from a dimension in an application. Each viewpoint references a node set, which is a purpose-built subset of nodes from the dimension. The node set controls which dimension nodes are displayed in the viewpoint, acting as the connective tissue between the viewpoint and the other data objects for the dimension. Viewpoints can display nodes as either a list or a hierarchy. Let's look at hierarchy viewpoints first. In hierarchy viewpoints, each node set references a hierarchy set that lets you create parent-child relationships between nodes. You can use different node sets with the same hierarchy set to surface segments of the hierarchy into discrete viewpoints. This lets you create viewpoints of business perspectives targeted at specific audiences. By using top node filters in node sets, you can tailor viewpoints for your audience and restrict viewpoint access by configuring view filters. In this example, the All Planning Accounts viewpoint includes all account hierarchies. The Income Statement viewpoint uses OFS Income Statement as its top node, and the Balance Sheet viewpoint uses OFS Balance Sheet as its top node. Each viewpoint references a different node set, but the same hierarchy set. Node types represent the dimension's members or nodes. Each hierarchy set references one or more node types. Hierarchy sets that reference multiple node types give you finer control over how nodes are used in parent-child relationships. For example, a hierarchy set for an account dimension may reference a node type called account rollup for parent nodes and a node type called accounts for child nodes. As a best practice, use separate node types only when you need to differentiate nodes based on a distinct set of attributes or properties. Node types are also where properties are assigned. Properties represent the metadata that describes each node in a dimension, such as the node name, description, and so on. Properties can be defined, inherited, derived and stored, and each type of property has its own benefits. Read more about properties in the Oracle Help Center. Users view or edit a node's properties using the Properties pane in a viewpoint. Finally, let's consider list viewpoints. Enterprise data comes in various forms, so you can manage data as lists instead of hierarchies. For example, you can create viewpoints to display lists of members or value sets, in addition to viewpoints with versioned hierarchy trees. List viewpoints are flat, so the viewpoints node set references node types directly instead of referencing a hierarchy set in between. To summarize, when users access a viewpoint, the configuration of the related node set, hierarchy set, and node types determine what they see there. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.